Hello, I'm Anna Miller. I'm the associate pastor here at First United Methodist Church, and we are continuing our Lenten sermon series on I Give Up. The challenge this week is to give up shame. The reality is we have all said or done things that we are not proud of. We may have had seasons where our life did not bring honor and glory to God, but this may cause us to feel shameful, may cause us to feel embarrassed, unworthy, maybe even feel ugly on the inside. The truth is, God never intended for us to live with shame. On the contrary, He wants us to delight in Him as He delights in us. King David said, "He who trusts in the Lord will deliver him. The Lord will rescue him because He delights in him." You see, the antidote for shame and sin is to confess our sin and shame and trust in the Lord who came to deliver us from shame. The shame you may feel is not what God sees, nor does He focus on it. What God sees in you is His very own creation filled with His purposes, His love for you, His promises for you, all the potential that He created you for. You are beautiful in His eyes, inside and out. My hope and prayer for you this week is that you will trust in Him. You're going to receive a special email with a devotion in it, and you're also going to receive something in the mail with a special task to carry out this week. My prayer is that God would bless you this week and that He would do a mighty work in and through you. Hope you have a good week.